found them. What we need to do now is go to the car.
Let the car keys. Let's go.
Is this a loop? I hope it's not. I must be trapped in a loop. The Infinity Stones must do this. It's the time. Looping and looping all again. I need the Time Stone to get all reality back to its normal damage.
What's going to happen?
We're in a time loop. We don't know what's going on.
Maybe Stark History has got something what we need.
It's the Infinity Stones, might be. You know what's attacking us? I know the name of it. It's Dark Mist.
Let's open it, we're going to run out of time.
Wait, time, reality, going to
James, you're already here.
Oh, I'm just tracking something real quick.
Okay.
I've heard that the Infinity Stones, we can't. What was it? I forgot anyway. I think someone's coming anyway to help us.
Yeah. What should we do?
We don't know. But I think Doctor Strange is coming up to help us tell what we have to do.
Yeah.
He's already spoke some to me that we can't snap the Infinity Stones.
Yeah.
Until the end of the I remember now. Yes. We have to snap before time resets. Where are we? Oh, hello, Dr. Strange. I saw you before, haven't I?
Yes, we have. We've met before. I know exactly what's going on. I've just been calculating all the millions of possibilities of what's actually going on. The only one I've come to is you're stuck in a time loop. You've been trapped in the Infinity Gauntlet, the Soul Stone. Every day it loops and loops and loops over and over. Eventually till reality breaks down and you both disappear and become nothing but atoms. Which is why we have to get ready for Dark Mist. It's coming soon. And you have to be ready.
Yeah.
So you better get your weapons and get to work. The only way I'm here is by astro projecting. I'm outside of my body. I'm fading through time. This is the only message I can give you.
James.
Yeah?
Can you pick this up? Let me try.
No.
You're not worth it. Front.
Huh?
Do you think it's coming out the back or front? I think it's coming out the front. I can hear someone. Let's go out the front. Escaped the loop.
How?
Don't
know. How long did it take for you to escape reality? That loop?
35 years.
35 years. Well, we're recruiting you for the Avengers. Someone's coming, and I think you might know who it is.
I know his name. Dark Mist.
You killed him.
What?
It's Thanos from a different reality, a different time. When you came back, you opened up a breach in the time-space continuum. There's a crack in the multiverse.